The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Ayr's, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre's has been a journey of redemption, of making up for lost time. Drew has taken titles and main events by force.
Listen, he beat Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania to win the WWE Championship. He's had epic clashes with Roman Reigns, and he's stronger than ever. The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Yeah!
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
Drew McIntyre set for competition. Talk about a superstar who never hesitates when it comes to bringing the fight to his opponents.
Oh yeah, Drew is always looking for a fight, and I would say he definitely found one this time around.
Get ready to see the Scottish Warrior on a warpath in this one, guys.
And Cody Rhodes will meet him across the ring, something that many fans still find to be a surprising reality.
Cody Rhodes came at the King and lived to tell the tale. But really, it makes perfect sense. Cody Rhodes believes in himself. He will bet on himself every single time, and more often than not, it pays off.
This is just brute power.
Sherman! Just
he thinks he has it.
He gets an emphatic kick out.
Staying in this one.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
We all know that Drew McIntyre has that Claymore kick locked and loaded, so here's a pro tip for his opponent. Attack the base. If you don't find ways to limit the Claymore's power, it's all over. Thanks for sharing your wisdom, Corey, and I agree. At the very least, you need to wear Drew out so he can't throw his full force behind the Claymore.
A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
Placed into the corner. He's able to counter.
Sit up down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
Oh, what are they gonna do? Oh, look at this. Look at this power.
No way.
And that's enough to shake anybody's belief in themselves, even Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, is Drew already bringing the fight there?
Nice.
suplex.
Vertical suplex. I see a cut on McIntyre after that exchange. Producing a trampling. Countered it just in time. Quick exchange of counters there. Planted with the bulldog. And that holds Cody back. Flash guard kick from the Scottish Warrior. Drew proving that he never shies away from a fight.
Say that this rivalry has gotten out of hand. Neither side of this thing has any caution for the well-being of the other. This isn't about who's better any.
That's gotta be it. Two! McIntyre somehow escaped before the pinfall.
Unbelievable.
Final cut. Perfectly executed.
And he only stays down for a one count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Ooh. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Evades their offense. He was elusive there. That dodge combined Drew.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
I don't know what more the superstar can do to put him away.
Into a mat slam.
Both arms captured, and vitriolic stomps.
Attack after attack on target.
He has him right where he wants him.
Flying. Flying. He is just does he get him here? Somehow breaks the count immediately.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
The American Nightmare.
Drew with cause for concern.
Is it enough? The cover! Wow, just barely making it out.
McIntyre's been taken to the deep water, but he's proving to be someone new.
Uh-oh. Way too far. He misses the target.
Short play, but a rough landing.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He saw that.
Brody Rose has an opponent. Yes! There's Crossroads. Rose just turned the lights out for the win.
Two. He kicks out somehow.
Absolute defiance from the Highlander. McIntyre finding a way out of the pinfall.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Oof. He's looking shaky at best now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
McIntyre is getting dismantled.
This is exactly what we talked about earlier. He's wearing down Drew's base, and that may weaken the claim.
Don't do it!
A slingshot cross body!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Crafty way to get out.
Terrible position for Rose.
Cover. Kicked out right into the ring. Can't believe it.
I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
For the victory here. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Down with a powerbomb. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Is it enough? The cover.
And the count stopped short of two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And Cody has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
The Scottish Warrior displaying the stamina to keep victory in his sights.
McIntyre now with an unrelenting attack.
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor like McIntyre.
Read the sign, jeez.
The stop.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He breaks the rest count before two.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Cody anticipated that.
Oh, boy, he's talking him. Watching for... Well, looking to end this.
What a crossroads!
What an exclamation mark right there.
There's two! Faber in his midsection. He could have a broken rib.
Oh, man. Really hard to celebrate a victory in this state.
It was a battle that was incredibly intense. This should come as no surprise. Both athletes leaving worse for wear.